Good afternoon, dear friends. How are you? It's already the end of September. We are going to October. And we love to make decoration for the autumn. Different decoration. So, who is in? Say hello. Καλησπέρα και σε όλους τους Έλληνες. See us talk to all the Hungarian friends and just to know the people from around the world. If you want to say in Hungarian hello, hello, it's Sia, it's very easy, or see us talk. Okay. See us talk Beretti, see us talk Barbara, oh, all the Hungarian nice people, it's on. How are you? How is the weather in Hungary? Here it's rain today. See me, my kids, my help for StreamYard. So here we are going, it's still summer, but some days are cold, some days are with bonsoir, Michel, ça va bien? So it was a very, very tired day today because I move all my studio in a new place. So I keep just a few things to make the live today. Καλησπέρα, Κατερίνα. Καλησπέρα, Μαράκη. Hello, dear Sabine. Hello, Denmark. Tomorrow morning, I'm gonna show you the new studio. It's a panic now. I must fix again everything from the beginning. It's rain also, Kata, today in Athens. Γεια σου, Γεωργία μου. Hello, hello, everybody. 24 people already. 24 άτομα. Τι χαρά. Γεια σου, ρε Συριανή. Λιτσάκι φοβερό. Love you, Κάργα. Hello also to all the Pentart people. And just to know, I'm waiting when you invite me back to Hungary. I can't wait for that. Hello, Judith. Rosa. Oh, so nice people. Love you all. Thank you for coming. So I have today to decorate a wreath. I have a wreath like this. I believe you can find hello Jill in all the craft store. Okay, and there is in this size and. There is also smaller. I bought those before some years from Poland. Hola, Bianca, Carino, ¿qué tal? Hello, Elizabeth. Hi, everyone. Yes, Jill will come in Athens. Some of my students will come in Athens from, hello, Budapest. I love Budapest. I miss so much Budapest. I wish I can come soon. Pentart, invite me. Wake up. So, let's start. I don't want to spend your time. I have a lot of materials up here. I have for the decoration of the wreath cinnamon. I have autumn flowers. I have flowers from burlap. I have flowers that I bought before some years, paper flower from Eger, from Hungary. What else? I have ducks, wooden ducks. I have, of course, hot glue to help me. I have heavy body gel, but the matte one, because when you have to glue some special materials, it's better to use the heavy body gel matte, because it's better to glue. It's softer than the other than the classic heavy body gel. Okay. Hello, Celia. Chila. I have also Decor Paint Soft always. I love Decor Paint Soft because cover so amazing. Okay. I have antique paint, antique gel. Okay. Always colors that are very close to the autumn decoration. And just to know, we had a challenge. Maybe it's not good, this, but it's all my. Noemi, how are you, Noemi? Miss you. So, we had the challenge to create a box inspired from a famous designer, and a sneak peek of my box. I had Chanel to create box, so I made this. I hope you like it. So I take photos and send to Pentard, and you are going to see in Pentard post with all the other boxes of the challenge. Okay. Oh, Noemi, I miss to come in Hungary again. Enough with this COVID. Let's take our life back. And let's start the online, the live classes. Maraki, at the Gavala. I have also some wings from birds. And what else? I have some beautiful autumn flowers. Look. And finally, last autumn. Oh, what happened? Comments. Okay. Oh, hello. Γεια σας, γεια σου. Λοιπόν, last autumn I go for a walk and I took some real leaves from the trees. So it's something you can take and use for decoration, okay? It's always useful. Look, I have a lot. Okay, now, if you don't want these leaves to get destroyed, okay, you can pass a layer with heavy body gel, okay, and they become stubble, and they are not get destroyed, okay. Λέω παιδιά, λοιπόν, αυτά παιδιά τα μάζεψα πέρυσι στο φθινόπωρο. Βγήκα μια βόλτα, τα είδα και λέω αυτά κάπου θα μου χρησιμεύσουν. Λοιπόν, αν δεν θέλετε να σας τριφτούν, περάστε τα ένα χέρι με heavy body gel και θα γίνουν άκαμπτα, ή βέβαια αν έχετε κάποια κόλλα που σκληραίνει, βουτήξτε τα μέσα, ξέρετε τη διαδικασία. Να μην τα λέμε. Λοιπόν, let's start. I move my camera down to my ref. Okay. Κατεβάζω την κάμερά μου στο στεφάνι. And you are going to see me again when you are going to say good night, and let's wait for the next live. Okay, so camera down. Okay, so this is my ref. So how I would like to start. I forgot to tell you that I have, I believe you can see, okay? I'm going to start with some elastic wood from Pentart. You can find those in Pentart, okay? So I'm gonna use this one. Ah, no, I'm not, I'm gonna use this one. I have a smaller cutter because will help me to the composition. And I'm gonna use this one. And of course I can use in this one. Let's wait to open this and this. I didn't want to use a pumpkin in my project because you have seen also Jill that make an amazing project with pumpkin. So in my opinion, was I could use something something new, like materials, not pumpkins, etc. Okay. So I forgot. I hope you can see me and hear me perfect. So I'm gonna paint my elastic wood first with the Decor Paint Soft XL. Okay. So I need the palette knife to help me. So XL, it's a nice color that we can use for spring decoration. Igen. Λοιπόν, παιδιά, θα βάψω τα ξυλόγλυπτά μου. Αυτά τα ξυλόγλυπτά είναι από την εταιρεία Pentart και θα τα βάψω με το Decor Paint Soft XL, το οποίο είναι ένα χρώμα που παραπέμπει στο φθινόπωρο, γιατί μετά θα το παλαιώσουμε και θα δείτε τι ωραία που θα δείξει. So, when we are going to aging this XL color with the antique gel brown, you are going to see how beautiful we look with this color. Looks amazing, okay, when you are going to aging. So I need the big one to go to the center. Okay. Λοιπόν, βάφετε, παιδιά, τα ξυλόγλυπτα με το χρώμα κυμολία στο XL, το οποίο είναι καλυπτικό. As you can see, hello Francine, hello Rosa. Ναι, με σκλήρινση κάνει, μαράκι. Αν έχεις προϊόντα σκλήρινσης, μπορείς τα φύλλα αυτά να τα βουτήξεις μέσα και να... Κυριακίδου, είσαι ακόμα διακοπές. Λοιπόν, παιδιά, σήμερα ήταν μια πάρα πολύ κουραστική μέρα. Μετέφερα, όπως βλέπετε πίσω μου, τα πάντα είναι άδεια. Κράτησα μόνο λίγα υλικά για το live σήμερα. Και όπως θα δείτε, θα κάνω ένα live αύριο το πρωί. Γίνεται ένας πανικός στο καινούριο στούντιο, από κούτες και υλικά που μεταφέραμε. Αλλά σύντομα θα τακτοποιήσω όλα και... Το καινούριο στούντιο, παιδιά, θα είναι φοβερό. Είναι καταρχάς σε μέρος πολύ φωτεινό και είναι τέλειο. Είμαι πολύ χαρούμενος. I speak about my new studio that I moved today. All the material. All the Pentart material. All the wooden boxes I had. Everything. I keep only some pieces. Just for the live today, Okay. I'm gonna maybe tomorrow morning I'm gonna make a live in my personal profile so you can see the panic. But till the end of the week, I'm gonna fix everything, and the new studio will be ready. And our next live will be from the new studio, okay? And I hope you like it. It's in a place that there is a lot of light. I paint σήκωσα λίγα Κατερίνα προσεκτικά. Εχθές το βράδυ μάζευα, γιατί έπρεπε να μαγειρέψω κιόλας. Χθες το βράδυ μάζευα εδώ μέσα υλικά μέχρι τις 5 ώρα τα ξημερώματα. Κοιμήθηκα μέχρι τις 8 και 10 η ώρα ήρθαν τα παιδιά που θα κάνανε τη μετακόμιση. I say in Greek that last night to collect all the materials here in a boxes. I was working till 5 o'clock in the morning, sleep only 3 hours. And 8 o'clock wake up because the people that comes to help to go up to the new studio, the materials came late, early in the morning. So I survived, doesn't matter. Okay, so let's dry. And now I had an inspiration to connect two. It's better this one or this one? This one, it's better. Okay. So I connected two red, one bigger and one smaller, okay? For this reason, I'm gonna use here a lot of hot glue and try to, I push it and try to glue to the big red, okay? It's something you can do, something, you know, one red in one, a smaller red inside the big red, okay? Of course, if you have time, you can... let's dry a little to be sure that glue, the one on the other, okay? If you have time in your home, you can do that without hot glue, but you can do with heavy body gel. And believe me, it will be better because you give some time and the red glue better. Λοιπόν, λέω παιδιά ότι αν είσαστε στο σπίτι σας και έχετε περισσότερο χρόνο, τότε μπορείτε να κολλήσετε τα δύο στεφάνια μεταξύ τους με heavy body gel και θα κολλήσουν και καλύτερα και θα είναι και πιο σταθερά για αρκετό χρόνο. Okay. No, need a little more to keep. If I turn in this way and the back, I can add some hot glue inside here. Carefully, not burning. It's very fragile materials and need some time to glue together. So sorry for this, but we have to do. So let's use this. Okay. Now I can work. Okay. Perfect. Now I'm gonna warm this elastic wood. So there up here. So I'm gonna λοιπόν, παιδιά, ζεσταίνω το ξυλογλιτό μου. Αυτό. Και το, οπ, το λυγίζω. So, try to give a shape because I want to glue up here. Okay. So. Hot glue. As I told you, I'm using hot glue to glue quickly everything. But if you are going to try to create a wreath like this, it's better to use heavy body gel. Okay. I'm gonna use heavy body gel. Come on. Some hot glue here. Ah, burning, burning, burning. Okay. Super. Now, the big flower, I'm thinking, stay, please, stay. Now we stay. So if your wooden elastic wood doesn't take the shape, you can warm a little and then you can glue immediately. Now let's start, continue. So this is going up here. Okay. Now the big flower I'm thinking to put here. But I'm gonna first use the flowers, this one, one like this. Okay, so cut heavy body gel matte carefully. Use heavy body gel matte for this. Καλησπέρα, καλησπέρα. Και με σύρμα μπορούμε να τα ενώσουμε. Τα ξυλόγλυπτα. Με σύρμα, νομίζω καλύτερα. Hello, Maria, from Portugal. Obrigado. How are you in Portugal? So, two leaves. Heavy body gel. I'm gonna use this side because you can see the this better. So use a lot. Okay. One in this side. And I choose some small. Okay. Okay. So, and one to the other side. Okay. So in the middle, I'm gonna put this flower. A lot of heavy body gel and up here, okay. Maybe this need and also some hot glue. And I put the flower and push a little, okay. Super. And now let's continue the decoration. So another, now this is now this let's use this one. So these are flowers, fake flowers, okay. Also this one are in autumn style, okay. Let's see. I need some leaves, okay. Let's take the green one or this one. Come on, darling. Stay there. Okay. I'm gonna use heavy body gel. This leaf. Okay. This is the right side. And then I'm gonna add these beautiful flowers, hot glue for this one, one here, and one to the other side. Okay. Λοιπόν, παιδιά, χρησιμοποιώ κάποια λουλουδάκια τα οποία παραπέμπουν στο φθινόπωρο. Κάποια τα κολλάω με heavy body gel. Αυτά δηλαδή που είναι χάρτινα, για να είμαι σίγουρος ότι δεν θα μου καούν κάτι. Okay. And I'm gonna use these two flowers again. One in this side. And one to the other side. I think the colors are nice. Σας αρέσουν, παιδιά, τα χρώματα. Now, this is a big area that we must add also something. So, we can add also these flowers. One, two. I try to find empty places, okay, and fill with these flowers. One, and I need one more, but I don't have, I can use this one. What do you think? Let's see if I have something else. Something else. No. So I have this flower up here. Okay. So one I'm going to add up here. Super. Then I need something here. I have, let's see, not this one. I think something like this will be nice. Do you know? Will be nice up here. Maybe. Let's see after. So, flowers. Anyway, let's add something else. So let's continue with the ref. One here. And one here. As you can see, try to have a balance to my composition. Okay. And then I'm gonna add no, but I must cover it. Okay. So I can add this one on the back up here. Okay. So the big flower has and the smaller out close, and the other half one I'm gonna add in this side. So I think it's better. Okay, perfect. And now I continue my composition. I need some leaf. Some autumn leaf. All these, you know, are very cheap materials you can find. And you can decorate your composition, okay? So one here. And one to the other side, same color, of course, always, okay? To have balance. Παιδιά, όπως βλέπετε, τη διακόσμηση που προσπαθώ να φτιάξω είναι, προσπαθώ να έχω ισορροπία, δηλαδή ότι κάνω από τη μία πλευρά και επαναλαμβάνω και από την άλλη. These are nice. One go. So one can go up here. Hello, Amico. And this one smells very nice. So then I need some leaves. Some small leaves. on the back. One, two. Okay. And then I can add, I have this one. Let's see. What? I need some small flowers, I think. Some small autumn flowers like this, the yellow one, or dark beige. Okay. Just need to check. I have a lot of materials close to me, and sometimes you say what to do. So let's like a base here. So I have this wood. I think I can add in my composition down one up here. Okay, and maybe this will help to stand, and or this will help better to stand. No. Woohoo. This. Okay. And I have one more. I can add it to the other side. Okay. Maybe like this. Yes. I can add something like this up here. Okay. And then I'm gonna add this is not nice, I think. Or need more glue. Wait. I must glue also on the side to stay better. Okay. Now it's better. Oh, don't do that. Okay. And then I'm gonna use some like this. Yes. You see, you can use a lot of different materials to decorate your wreath. So on the side, you can add something like this. To fill, it's nice to fill your wreath with nice material and, you know, from the nature, decoration from the nature, okay? Come on. Yeah. And glue on the scissor and not on the wreath. Huh? What do you think? Come on. Be nice with me. So this is, I don't like. And I want to take off But if I take off, I destroy a little, but doesn't matter. It's not good. I don't like. Goodbye. Ouch. I burn my fingers all the time. But doesn't matter here that I destroy, because I have this material up here. Okay, that I'm gonna use heavy body gel. Okay, not with palette knife. I'm gonna use a brush, take the heavy body gel, put up here on the side. Okay. And glue this material. So you can see now how better is the heavy body gel for such yes, no, I'm leave come like this. Oh, I like better. Okay. So, or different color to have a contrast. Yes, different color. So, just a little heavy body gel up here and glue it close to the flower. And I'm gonna do the same. Come on, with this one. Okay, glue again this down there. Okay, so as you can see, step by step, we add materials to our wreath and we decorate nicely our wreath. And of course, always in autumn mood. Maybe in October, we are going to have a new light in which we are going to use Christmas decoration. What do you think? Pentarte, do you like the idea? The wreath is always nice for decoration, for home decoration. And you know, when I visited, when I had the live workshop and visited, for example, Poland or Hungary, or I went sometime to Slovakia, a lot of people had the wreath outside their home. So this is nice. Okay. And this is also you can find in craft store such a material. Hello Maria, Sia Maria. Okay, so I have to add a leaf also. In the other place, but first we had, let's see. Ah, so till now, this is the result. I hope you like it. Okay. So let's add some more leaves up here. In this color, no. Oh, let's see what I have here and what else I can glue. I have these beautiful flowers, but I'm afraid are big for my record note. One in this side and one in this side. No, they are big. Or down there. No, no. Are beautiful, but are so big. Okay. I'm gonna use this one. So let's take the leaves first. Oh, so I need the flower. Okay. So this is the flower. I cut with my scissor. Okay. And I separate some leaves also. So first I'm gonna this is no, this is no, this is no. So I keep this one, hot glue, and I'm adding here, and also I'm gonna add this leaf, which one, okay. This side, okay, down there, okay. So I have again balance, and let's continue. These leaves are beautiful. I like it so much. It's a very autumn style. One up here, and also one smaller. And I need one smaller also from there. All these are, I think it's paper. And now from this side, I like it to add some of these small flowers or not. Okay, I cut this flower. You know, some of this material I bought before a lot of years from Hungary. Λέω, παιδιά, ότι πολλά από αυτά τα υλικά τα αγόρασα πριν χρόνια. No, let's use hot glue. Hot glue. Quicker. One here. And one to the other side. Oh, I love very much this. And maybe I'm gonna use one of these scissors. Up here. Yes, I like it. But maybe I'm gonna use some more autumn leaves. Let's check to see if it will be nice. Okay, first I check, then I glue. So one like this here in the middle, okay, to go out. and give more. I don't want to cover, of course. Or I can use this. I have this similar. Or this. This is similar. But it's bigger. I need smaller. So let's check this and this. You can give and save. Okay. Do like this. Maybe more in the middle and this. No. Cover everything. So one like this and one like this. And then the flower. This one. Yes. I think it's better. So heavy body gel here. Glue the two leaves. Okay. And try the two leaves go a little out. And then in the middle, I glue. No. I'm gonna glue this. Okay. Super. And then I'm gonna glue one like this. Yes. I like it. And one to the other side. I think I need something smaller. Okay. You can see I'm using just a little heavy body gel and add my after then mukhafta kala. Okay. Now I can add something up here. Let's see. Yes. Heavy body gel. So one up here. Okay. With a smaller brush, take off the rest, and then I'm gonna add this beautiful yellow flower. No, this needs hot glue. To glue directly, okay. Here, okay. And then I need hot glue. Νομίζω ναι. Νομίζω ότι από τη μάγια τα είχα πάρει. Αν και για να είμαι ειλικρινής, τα περισσότερα τα είχα πάρει από την Πολωνία, από την Ουγγαρία. One student asked me if the flowers are from a shop in Greece. Ah, in Greece, and I said no. As I remember, it's from a shop in Hungary. From Eger, Eniko here, the shop of Eniko has a lot of this beautiful decoration. natural, okay. And okay. Let's add some heavy body gel down there. These leaves makes my life difficult. But I can add some small. Now we need more leaves, more small leaves to fill our earth. Okay, and here I'm gonna add this, but all. On the top, I think. I'm gonna add this and then this. Let's see. First, how it looks like. So this, and then this. Yes, it's nice. So the blue, this, and then this one, I'm gonna cut some. Blue up here. I'm gonna make the red perfect and beautiful, and to give you some ideas, so to decorate your red, okay, and I need. Also, in this one, maybe down there, this leaf. Ah, look, don't move, and let's. Continue to the other side to create again a balance. Okay. So I need a big one up here. But I want to go down, out, down. And then again, I cut the flowers. Oh, everything fall down, and I cut some flowers here. Where is the scissor here? I think this scissor suffered a lot. Need something to push down. Now it's blue. Doesn't matter. Okay, so this one will go here. Okay, so I think here to cover a little because open because cause the hot glue this flower open because are very soft materials for hot glue. So with heavy body gel I'm gonna add a piece here, okay. So I need something going like this, I think. Down from down there. Or outside, let's check. No. So this one, I'm gonna glue it down there. This will help me, I think, to glue better my material. Okay. And again, I'm gonna use these beautiful flowers. So, one, two, you can see with smaller, you can fill empty places in your wreath. Always these smaller flowers add. Helps add in French. I speak English French tonight. And you can open a little if you want. Okay. I think it's not bad. What do you think? Till now, it is beautiful. Again, you can add something like this, or up here, you can add, yes, it's nice. Nice, nice, I like it. I like it. Now, hot glue, it's you cannot work with hot glue. So let's take off the hot glue so I can see better what I've done till now. Okay. So this is not nice. This needs to go like this. Okay, now I see what I don't like and try to make it better, okay? So try to use as more as you can hot glue, heavy body gel, sorry, mat, because are very fragile, all this material, and with the hot glue are this, okay. So let's put everything. So my red, what else I can add? Let's check. Let's give some. Some gold, because after the rain, something gold appears. So I have this one. These are beautiful also. Okay. Look, look how beautiful. Go to our earth with the autumn colors. Okay. Let's check. No. So one down there. Come on, go to your place here and I'm gonna add one more. Yeah, okay. You can see how shiny immediately with this gold. My red looks beautiful. One white flower here. And continue with. Maybe this one go up here. Okay, and something gold, more gold. Αυτά, Μαρία, είναι από τη μάγια, τα χρυσά. One here, and it's small one. Let's give some gold color to our red, okay? Gold make our red looks more shiny and always give light to our project. Okay, and and I need some small one again. These are in different sizes, big and small. Okay, so one we can add down there, one we can put down here, okay, and also I want some flowers like this one. Everybody gel mat. I can add one. Come on. Help me. Where are you? Here. Oh. Μαράκι, βλέπεις με απλά υλικά τι ωραία πράγματα μπορείς να φτιάξεις. So this is doesn't want to stay, but I insist and finally stay. And to the other side again. Where are you? Here. Heavy body gel. You see, I combine one heavy body gel, one hot glue. It depends on the. Okay, so yes, I can add this one. I told you, I try with all the materials, I check my red. If I have empty spaces, I try to cover, okay, to fill them. Και τα φτερά είναι από τη Μάγια Μαρία. Λέω, παιδιά, ότι τσεκάρω συνέχεια το στεφάνι μου και αν έχω κάπου κενά σημεία, συμπληρώνω με υλικά, διάφορα, okay. This can go up here, yes, why not? Just a little hot glue here, and oh, perfect. And let's, just to know, this one smells nice. Now this is big. I can cut with my scissors a smaller one to put here and have balance again. Okay. Okay, now, so, and you can continue with different, so, till now, our red has this form, okay? Let's clean my space. So, this is the two reds I created. I hope you like it. Okay. Αυτά, παιδιά, είναι τα δύο στεφάνια που έχω μέχρι στιγμής δημιουργήσει. So, you can add some what to add, what. And some like these are nice. It's not bad. But not, it's from the sea. Let's check. Yes, and this cinnamon is nice. Or we can add up here. Anyway, now what I'm going to work a little with the material from Pentart, because decoration it doesn't finish. You can add and add and add and add as more as you like. For example, to fill a little here, the area, I can add some of this. Okay. Using that. So I put just a little heavy body gel mat from one side and the same to the other side. Okay, and now you can add some of this and you can take also. Some of this. Some more. Here, okay. And the very long, you can just cut them. Okay. So they feel, also you can add some up here, doesn't matter. Now, opa. So let's move. What I'm going to do? So now I'm gonna use the anti-twin gel, the color brown, okay? Take one like this, add with my palette knife a little of this, okay? And also I'm gonna use this color Oh my god, it's a panic. I can't wait to go to my new studio. Now I need some water. I'm gonna show you a different way how you can use the antiquing gel. Dear Elizabeth, are you still in Greece or you go back to Norway? Where is my spray? Where is my spray? I have a spray. You know, now maybe it's in front of me and I cannot see. And before some time, before the light, I organize everything. And now maybe it's in front of me. Hello, Marika. And I cannot see. Here. I told you it's. So I spray the antiquing gel with water. Okay. And with a brush, I mix the antiquing gel. The antiquing gel is water-based, you know that, okay? So I mix the antiquing gel to make it liquid, like lazur, for example. Okay. So taking a little antiquing gel, put on my elastic hood. Okay. If, for example, your leaves are, you have leaves with a light color, okay, you can color them with the antiquing gel mixed with water. So I paint all my elastic wood with the brown. Also, I can add some inside, you know, to create some shades, okay? Some, for example, here in the corner, and then spray with water. Okay. And same up here. And spray again with water. So let's continue to paint all our elastic wood. Okay. And if you want to remove just a little, you can use your baby wipe. Okay. Take the most of the water, I want to mean. And here we used like a base to glue the flowers and the leaves. You remember the first elastic wood here? So in the places I can see the elastic wood also paint, and down there. So first with the brown antiquing gel, okay. You can see also the, what is this? It's a leaf. I say, what is this dark thing? So I must, it's glued on the elastic wood. Okay. So first with the brown. Okay. Then I remove all the brown from here with a kitchen towel. Okay. Spray and water. Baby wipe. Okay. And now dry a little my elastic wood, but not with a embossing gun, but with a simple one. Thank you for your good words. You see, I helped with the baby wipe to take off, to remove the most of the water. And now, I'm gonna repeat this saying, but because I want to give some light, with the ochre antiquity gel. Okay, so this is enough. So why I mix with water? Because I want my antiquity gel looks like lazur, or the spray we had, how we call the spray of from Pentar, the mist. Mist, we call it mist. But you can see how magic is this material. The antiquity gel, I think it's the most amazing product that Pentar create the last years. And I believe all the creative team agree with me. Okay, so give a light to be closer into the color of the red. Okay. You see the ochre, how beautiful color it is, because the brown, it's a little, you know, it's a color that it's a little dark. You can add also some in your red. You can paint your red a little and go closer to the colors of the flowers, okay? And again, spray with water. Okay, and dry. And let's see, look, with the hot glue. It's painful. Dear friends, it's painful. And to the end of the paradise. Let's see what else I can add to finish my red. Oh, all the materials, it's upstairs. But why not? I can use this one that it's still there. Check all my materials, but it's upstairs to the new studio. The new studio, it's two floors on the top of this one. In my house, again, but it's two floors upstairs. So I'm going to show you tomorrow the panic with all the materials. I think, Jill, you must come earlier to help me. Okay. So dry, I'm gonna dry. So let's clean my space till the okra dry a little. Okay. Very quickly, very quickly. So these are going up here. I need the leaves. You know, such a big leaves, you can decorate. You can, for example, one other solution is to how to use. I'm gonna tell you. If you can find, I think in Hungary, you can find a lot of big leaves. Okay, already. So you can mix heavy body gel and put with water. You can mix water and heavy body gel and put inside to get hard these leaves, okay? And then you can decorate in Christmas with the New Year the 2023. You can find in some shops, you know. Anyway, I want to tell you that you can decorate them for the New Year. And give to your friends for good luck. I don't know if you have in your country something like this. In Greece, we decorate a lot of things for the New Year and give to our friends or to close family for good luck. And I hope, believe me, I hope the 2023 will be finally a nice and peacefully year, because okay, it's enough. First we have the economic crisis, then we have the capital controls, then we have the COVID, now it's the crisis of the energy. Oh, okay, enough. People cannot stand anymore. Okay, so I clean. Oop. Sorry. This is a gift from a friend. It's beautiful, huh? I don't like a lot the pink color, but I can paint it. It's from my physiotherapist. A very nice person. The ladies that come in October and stay in my home, some are from the creative team of Pentart, from the international team, like Jill. Jill will come in October for a big workshop that happens here in Greece. You can use my physiotherapist for a relaxing therapy, a massage if you want. So dry my elastic wood. Okay. And to help again, where is my baby wife? So, one more alternative. The elastic wood you can paint in the beginning with the it's not brown, the wood. This needs a little heavy body gel. Sorry. I don't remember the name exactly. You can paint your decor, your elastic wood with the Lux paste, the truth. I think the brown is the truth. This is the word, the truth. You can mix a little truth with gold and paint your elastic wood. The result, believe me, will be amazing, okay? The Lux paste are one of my favorite. Come to Greece, Elizabeth, again. Try to come. I forgot to tell you that you can use also some spoons. Okay. And make, wait. My teacher led me to do that, but I didn't do successfully. Maya told me to do like that. Wait, it's 1, 2, and then take it all. And make something like this. The woman can do that better than the man, I'm sure. So you can do something like this. You can cut here, okay. Then you do like this, okay? I hope I have still some hot glue. Yes. And put it here, okay? To push. And then you can cut, let's take a better scissor. You can cut some. Okay, and have something like this. And this one, look, with the sponge. Okay, and this you can repeat here or down there, on the side here. I'm gonna add after some when I finish the live. I'm gonna check my breath generally and send post photos, send to Pentart to post, okay? And finally, the hot glue is amazing. So I'm gonna use, you can use the wax paste, the gold one, but I'm gonna use the liquid metal, the gold, antique gold, okay? Remove first till you hear to make click, 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 click. Okay. I take And I need some hard brass. Way to find one. Hard brass. Hard brass. Hard brass, where are you? So. Where is my small hard brass? No. Anyway. I'm gonna take a small hard brass from Stamperia. This one I called magical brass. So take some, okay? And I'm going to give light up to my elastic wood, okay? Look how beautiful looks now. And they have the autumn colors, okay? But shine also like, you can add some here. If you believe that you needed to give light in some parts of your earth, you can do that, okay? The liquid metal, it's also an amazing product. It's solvent-based from Pentard, but works perfectly, okay? And don't wash with water. You must wash with a terpentine, okay? So, I believe we finished. Let's put this and maybe this. Here. I hope you like it. Πιστεύω, παιδιά, χρησιμοποίησα για να χρυσώσω λίγο και να δώσω φως. Συγγνώμη, όλο μιλάγα περισσότερο αγγλικά. Καταλαβαίνετε, είναι περισσότεροι ξένοι όταν κάνουμε την Πεντάρ. Λοιπόν, χρησιμοποίησα το liquid metal της Πεντάρ, το χρυσό. Εσείς βέβαια μπορείτε να χρησιμοποιήσετε τις χρυσές και τη gold space, την πατίνα, την gold. Okay. And now, of course, you can decorate the other two. Put the one on the top of the other. You can add some bird, some wings. You can add this. This is, I'll give you ideas. A piece of wood. What else? You can add flowers like this. Okay. You can add some woods like this. Okay. As I told you, your elastic wood, or if you add some resin materials, you can paint with a deluxe paste. And this is nice. We could add somewhere. I don't know in English the name. Jill, are you there? How you call this in English? Anything you can find in the nature, anything you can find when you have a walk, okay? And something that you can have easily. So, muchas gracias to all the from Latin America or Spain people. Obrigado from the people to Portugal. Kosonom to the Hungarian people. And let's go back to me. Okay. Thank you very much, everybody. Ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ, παιδιά, όλους σας. Είσαστε φανταστικοί πάντα κοντά μου. As I told you about the Christmas wreath, and now It's the last piece inside my studio. This was the wreath. Let me show you. Wait. The Christmas wreath I made last year. No, last year, before 2 years. And I see I used resins and I put the year 21, cinnamon, pumpkin. The wings are from resin, orange, dry orange. Okay, some labels. Say journey, a star. This is a nice, you know, Christmas decoration. Αύριο, τι live έχω αύριο, ρε Κατερίνα, δεν έχω. Με ποιον έχω live αύριο. Σήμερα είχαμε την Πεντάρτη. Merci beaucoup à tout le monde par France ou les pays francophones. J'espère que je vous donne des idées et vous êtes inspiré pour faire quelque chose. Je suis très heureux quand j'ai des amis français. Marisol Cariño. Muchas gracias. Okay, so let's say good night. Good night to everybody, or good day if you are from a country that now it's morning. Hugs and big kisses. Tomorrow I'm gonna show you the new studio, the panic that happened. What else? So I'm waiting from Pentarte to give me a new date to make a new live, okay? And to be in touch. So, bye-bye to everybody. Have a nice evening. Love you. Bye.